My name is Nicholai Stein. I am the CEO for Galvin Green. My day-to-day job, I like to make a resemblance. It's like an octopus on roller skates. So keeping everything together, making sure that we're, as a team, working against our goal and vision as a company. So, and that's the most fun with my job, just working with everybody in the organization, if it's through sales, logistics, or product development. I think we got a really good, when working a product and working a product with this passion into it, you have to feel that each season is the best you've ever done. And we feel that this year as well. We hear from customers, we have some nice news stories to tell during the year. We're heading into a big sustainable story that we'll be launching in the second half of the year, of warm layers made out of recycled plastic bottles and those things. So we've got a lot of fun ahead of us, challenges of course. The reason why we're working with sustainability is not just, we don't want it to just become a fancy marketing story, so it has to come from inside the company, inside the brand, and we've been working with this since 2011, so working together with Blue Sign. 86% of our collection is Blue Sign, signed off with materials. We want to take the next step, so as a brand, a company, we want to have the highest level of sustainability we can. All papers are recycled, bags, metals, anything we do within the company has to be with a sustainable focus. The way we do things is a bit different. We would like to spend time on product. We know the more time we spend on an idea, the better it gets, right? So our conflict and our biggest obstacle is ourselves, maybe, just because our tagline, our brand promise is we never compromise. So we need to launch product that is at our level. The way we design, have a concept, a theme. It's not fashion brand, just buy and throw away. No, we want to think things through. So this year, each collection has a story, a theme. How do the designers make that happen into a product? So there's an excitement around the brand. So it's not just a blue or black rain jacket. Not really. I think if you look at all small pieces and put them together, you know, we've been around for 30 years. Now we're focusing on the next 30 years. It's a family company. We say we're a small company with a big brand. So it's teamwork. I think our distribution, our partners we work with, is a signum of we've done things quite right throughout the years. So it's hard to single out. There's not a silver bullet to success. It's the teamwork, it's the people, it's the passion of helping golfers in the day-to-day struggle against the wet weather and wind.